behind crash barrier. Geocache is tucked in behind it. Just tucked in there. In size, you've got, yeah, can't open that. Looks like another container with the logbook in, and looks like just a smiley face in there. Anything else?
That's it.
That's it.